Pottstown is a borough in Montgomery County, Pennsylvania, United States, about 40 miles northwest of Philadelphia and 20 miles southeast of Reading, on the Schuylkill River. Pottstown is the center of a productive farming and dairying region. Pottstown's iron and steel interests were once extensive. There were large rolling mills, furnaces, nail works, textile mills, bridge works, agricultural implement works, boiler and machine shops, foundries, and manufactories of bricks, silks, shirts, hosiery, etc. Birdsboro is a borough in Berks County, Pennsylvania, United States. Located along the Schuylkill River, it is 8 miles southeast of Reading. In the past, Birdsboro was noted for its large foundries and machine shops, none of which remain in operation today. Birdsboro is located on the northern edge of the Hopewell Big Woods, the largest area of contiguous forest in southeastern Pennsylvania.